Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad.
I'm very excited to be here in Paris in the studio recording my new album. It's a Christmas album. It has taken a long time. One of the big reasons why I decided to do it now is because my children are getting older and older. And then I thought I would love to, before they go, they leave, they fly, that we have this Christmas tradition. And we always listen to Christmas carols, to Christmas songs, to villancicos, and that we can hear the album of Papa in the background. And I think that was one of the main reasons why I decided that this was the right moment. I decided to record in the five languages that I speak, French, Italian, Spanish, German, and English. And not only that, I mean, all these pieces have some story with me. The very classical Christmas songs, I remember them when my family, when I was a kid, used to travel to the United States. And so it was a moment of coming together, and these songs remind me of this. And the French. I've been living here for 20 years, and I remember the first time I heard Petit Papa Noël was in the circus, in the Cirque d'Hiver. And it became a tradition to take my kids to the Cirque d'Hiver around the Christmas day. And at the end, the master of the ring sings Petit Papa Noël. And that was the first time I heard it, and I saw everybody singing it, and I thought, that's a beautiful song. And now it is a very important part of the memories of my children.
Feliz Navidad.
I think more than ever, we need the essence of Christmas to come back and say, no, we are not different. And this date reminds us about that, about we are all together, and only together can we go on. The world needs love, and the world needs that we recognize each other as equals, more than ever. And I think Christmas is a good time to remember that.
A Merry Christmas from the bottom of